Hi, welcome to Kevis Plants and Orchids. You are seeing my dewy plant in bloom. So this is towards the evening, so it has started blooming. It's a very, the fragrance is so good. We use it in venis and we use for pujas also. It's a common plant only. It flowers. This is the flowering season. Just before the summer season ends, I prune it so that it will have more branches, and I give organic fertilizer also. This I have planted it in ground. If you want, you can grow in pot also. Only thing is, you need to have enough sunlight. If there is no sunlight, it won't bloom. It may be there, it will grow. Only vegetative growth you can have. So if you see that you are growing your dewy nearby where there is enough sunlight. Propagation is, you can just take a small twig and through cutting. This is the right season, monsoon season, you can take a cutting and grow. And some small seedlings appear nearby the root also. From nearby the root also plants appear. If you want, you can remove them and grow them separately. Then what? Watering, I water every day since it is in the ground. So now it is monsoon season, I am not watering. Otherwise I water every day, whether it is flowering or not. I'll show you. Once I collect all the flowers, I will show you. This is my dewy flower, which I collected from my dewy plant. See, this much flower I got. Actually, lot are there. It is difficult for me to collect now, since it has grown big. But this much flowers, it is about to bloom. I have made a vernie out of the flowers I have plucked. See how much is there. So I thought I'll just show you this also. So every day I get this much flowers. More are there, but it is difficult to pluck all everything. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.